on? What the hell did they do to you?
I have been shown the error of my ways. They have opened my eyes to the truth, to the light.
Holy shit. Talk about drinking the Kool-Aid.
Mother, blessed by the sun, we praise you. Mother, embraced by the wind, we trust you. Mother, radiant with grace, come to us. Children of the sun, accept the mother's gift and stay true to her path. Suffering, the mother thanks you.
What is this? Shit!
Remain true to the path, stranger, for it has only just begun.
What's happening to me?
Accept me.
No, this can't be. Can't be.
Your destiny and mine are intertwined.
No, this can't be. Can't be.
Believe in me, Kyle, as I believe in you.
Who are you? So the biter that didn't attack me, I dreamed that?
The biter was real, but don't try it again. You're not protected by Mother's aura anymore. However, your soul and blood have been cleaned. Your resistance to the virus will last as long as you stay on the right path. Put your faith in the Mother. Continue what you started, and your questions shall be answered. We will contact you.
Lena? Come on, Lena!
Kyle!
Lena, thank God. Listen to me. I don't know how long it'll last, but I'm immune. I saw her, the mother. She spoke to me. I was in like a trance, and the zombies, they didn't attack me. Lena? Hello? Shit.
me at my bar, please.
Jazeer, what's up?
Son, I know you have a lot on your mind, but I need to ask you a personal favor.
That's your thing. What do you need?
I hate to ask, but I won't stand the chance out there. It's about my daughter. I think she's run away from home.
Eski, she ran away? Why?
Good question. I've never been able to guess what's going on in that crazy head of hers.
Okay, well, do you have any idea where she might have gone?
The only place I can think of would be Ozan's house. They were close.
Boyfriend, huh? That's what you guys were fighting about when I first got here?
That little prick. He never worked a day in his life. No respect for his elders. Always with an idiot smile and that damn cap worn backwards.
Relax, I'll look for her. Don't worry. Where does this Ozan live?
He lives on a farm that's pretty close to Oasis. And thank you. I'm sorry for asking this, just... if you find her, tell her to come home, please.
Jazeer, that was one cryptic message.
I didn't want to get into details over the radio. One of the men from town just died from the water poisoning.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, we all were. He was military, and he asked us to give away all of his possessions. The last thing we have left is this card. I don't know what its purpose is.
That's a military key card. I mean, if it's properly authorized, it could open any military electronic lock.
Well then, here, you take it. Maybe it'll help you. Besides, we wouldn't even know what to look for.
Yeah, thanks, Jazeer.
Thank you.
Something here you might be able to make use of. Come see me at my bar, please.
Jazeer, what's up?
Son, I know you have a lot on your mind, but I need to ask you a personal favor.
That's your thing. What do you need?
I hate to ask, but I won't stand the chance out there. It's about my daughter. I think she's run away from home.
Eski, she ran away? Why?
Good question. I've never been able to guess what's going on in that crazy head of hers.
Okay, well, do you have any idea where she might have gone?
The only place I can think of would be Ozan's house. They were close.
Boyfriend, huh? That's what you guys were fighting about when I first got here?
That little prick. He never worked a day in his life. No respect for his elders. Always with an idiot smile and that damn cap worn backwards.
Relax, I'll look for her. Don't worry. Where does this Ozan live?
He lives on a farm that's pretty close to Oasis. And thank you. I'm sorry for asking this. Just, if you find her, tell her to come home, please.
Jazeer, that was one cryptic message.
I didn't want to get into details over the radio. One of the men from town just died from the water poisoning.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, we all were. He was military, and he asked us to give away all of his possessions. The last thing we have left is this card. I don't know what its purpose is.
That's a military key card. I mean, if it's properly authorized, it could open any military electronic lock.
Well then, here, you take it. Maybe it'll help you. Besides, we wouldn't even know what to look for.
Yeah, thanks, Jazeer.
Thank you.
Jazeer, you there? The infected got into Ozan's place. He's dead.
Is Ezgi there? Is she all right?
No, there's no sign of her. There's another girl here, though, who didn't make it. I'll keep looking. Don't worry, Jazeer.
Father always worries. Good luck.
Thank you.
There you are. And am I glad to see both of you alive.
What are you doing here? How did you get through that hell?
Well, I could ask you the same thing. What were you guys thinking?
There were only a couple of biters wandering around when we got here.
Yeah, but then some bandits showed up and started shooting.
Next thing we knew, the place was flooded with undead.
Oh, yeah, well, it's time to head back. Your dad's worried sick about you.
Huh? We're not going back.
Forget it, Kyle. This isn't a decision my father gets to make.
Eski, Jesus, I knew you were strong, Will, but I didn't think you were crazy.
We're going to Haran, Dara and me. We want our own lives.
But listen to me, Haran is just as big a death trap as this place.
I'm not going to live the rest of my life chained to my father's leg like a fucking dog.
No, you can't—
Kyle, please! I told you, I'd ask you for a favor someday. This is the day.
But this place is killing us. You just got here. Imagine living here.
Imagine living among those people. How sick of it you'd get.
There's a tunnel not far from here. A path into the city. That's where we're going.
All right. But I need to check that tunnel first. Now promise me you won't set foot out of this trailer till I tell you it's safe.
We promise, Kyle. Thank you. Thank you so much.
that you truly believe what you're doing is right. Soon you will become one of us.
It's Crane. You know that path into the city you were gonna use? It was filled with volatiles.
Holy shit. So are they gone now?
Yeah, I cleared them out.
Brother, a number of people have recently observed a strange phenomenon in a field between two bridges by the bay. We'd like to ask you to investigate this, and we'd like you to resolve the matter quickly. This is very, very important.